Good afternoon people, this is Chinmay from Make It Clinic Pune. Today I am going to show you how to remove the spindles from the engine. Since the engine is in the hand, it's not on the chassis, so it's very easy to remove the spindle. If it is on the chassis, then the procedure is a little bit different. But right now the crankcase is in our handle, the right hand side crankcase is in our hand. Last video I showed you, these are the spindles which we are going to remove. For that, I'll have to make the crankcase a little bit hot. In my last video, I showed you that I should not use the blower, which is a kerosene based blower, inside the workshop. So I am keeping everything outside for the security reasons. We have to make this region hot. This bearing also, I have to remove this since it is gone. Even if it burns, so I don't care. There is no rubber part as such inside the or on the crankcase right now. So even if it burns, I don't care. I am doing this in, this is a hot process or without special tool. I am going to remove the spindle. It becomes very hot, so you have to use basically a rag or something to hold up the crankcase. This makes the bearing or the spindle a little bit loose inside the bore. While fitting, you have to use press machine. Since everything is in our hand, so we can use the press machine. So it goes vertically, absolutely vertically to the crankcase. If it goes offset, then the cams will start making noise. Temperature is basically not that high, which might damage, or you might have a question that this might damage the crankcase or something. The temperature is at lower side, but enough to remove the spindle and the bearing. This is the easiest way. If the crankcase is open, need some more pressure. Thank you.
चेंज स्प्रॉकेट भी चेंज कर देते quite hot now. I'll make it little bit more. Bearing is burning. Seal is burnt basically. The race lock is burning because it's a plastic. Anyways, I don't care because I'm going to change the bearing. This is the RH crank bearing. Let's keep it aside. I'm going to use mallet and one ball. Yes. Let's see if it works. Coming out. Right.
We are